All right, March 2nd or 3rd, whatever. Shoveling my roof, just finished my house, all four sides. As you can see, there's a little bit left on the peak, but I'm not worried about that. It's mostly about so the eaves troughs can thaw out and not cause a back flood underneath my shingles. So now it's time to do the roof of my garage. Hopefully I don't die. Thank you. It's half my roof done in about 6 minutes. I'm a little rusty.